What are the hottest programming languages for 2015?
I would put JavaScript on that list.
JavaScript has been out for a decade or more. What makes it hot for 2015?
It is the standard for the HTML version 5, standard for code inside the web page.
I'm thinking newer languages, or more important languages.
So I'm guessing you do not include cascading style sheets, and HTML5 on your list.
That's pretty much a necessity, but not the hot thing to put on my resume.
So plan on learning Swift in 2015. That's going to be replacing Objective-C in the next year or two, per Apple's plans.
That definitely makes Swift one of the hottest programming languages for 2015. Knowing Objective-C was the epitome of Apple programming geekdom, rivaling saying I have an app on the App Store.
Another option is learning Java.
Java is old and security-plagued,
but it is still used widely on virtually every system, hence the reason it is so often attacked and corrupted.
What do you think of PHP?
PHP may be used everywhere there is a web host, but that's because it was one of the first, and thus popular. It only remains among the most commonly used languages, because of inertia.
I do not know of any good alternatives to PHP for that.
Python would win that list, since it was a deliberately designed language, instead of something that grew organically like an awkward pigeon language. It also has larger code libraries from which to work.
What do you think of Ruby on Rails?
That was hot in 2005, but it is not so hot in 2015. Ruby on Rails does not handle large-scale operations, and has limited functionality compared to rivals like JSP.
I have heard of JSP. What is it exactly?
JSP stands for Java Server Pages. A number of websites switched to JSP from Ruby on Rails and other tools, because JSP handles simultaneous asynchronous threads better.
I do not get what that even means.
When 100,000 people are connecting to your website and browsing, JSP connects each one faster, and loads pages faster with fewer resources.
Better performance is always in demand.
Walmart found that it handled connections 30% faster, and could handle more connections than the alternative. In short, processing more customers on the same server, without adding hardware.
Is JSP related to Java?
JSP is a Java technology, used for dynamic website functions, as well as server interactions.
And lots of updates of the updater.
Java is used for Android development too, and Android is the best-selling smartphone right now.
I've read a lot of blogs saying PHP is the next big thing, or at least getting bigger.
That's because most blogs are hosted on PHP servers, but aside from WordPress plugins and web hosting, it is not used much.
Facebook, Wikipedia, and Twitter are used a lot.
Go learn SQL instead. Given big data's continued growth, people who can sort through it and find usable patterns, and the reports users actually want.
That's a boring database language.
Not when you see how much the SQL developers and database admins make these days.